I make Yorkie yarns. I dye it in my house.
Out because you look awesome right there.
She said she rubbed my tummy and I think she's gonna rub it in.
She's a spoiled dog.
Yarns. I have a shop dog called Mr. Beasley, and he's in the shop every day. He's like the shop mascot, so he has his own yarn. Kind of like yarn candy. It's treats for your fingertips. Love yarn, love to knit, love to teach people, and this is like my personal stash.